we worked on completing the rest of the mapping for the streetlights and plot, and it'd be kind of scary when people came up to us asking questions about stuff they shouldn't know.